necessidade.
No need to be shy. Jump over.
Please, don't hurt me, good master.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Thank you.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Merda! Stay away from me!
God! Another bit of cosmic journal?
Porco dia! Assassino!
Don't hurt me!
Disgusting! You beast!
Come, good folk! See you later!
Do return. You need my help.
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabic.
Wellness awaits.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Let you get him!
Now, him. Let's end this quickly.
Thank you.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
So easily.
Sure.
Laggiù! Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Damn it! He's escaping!
There he is!
On him!
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, he wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom. Go, kill him!
Si, Capitano.
Just a quick word.
There! Or no! Get away!
What is your business here?
Echolof! Damn! Cut him off! Oh!
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.